Bill, we welcome all the fans who are joining us as we get set for this game.
Let's get some hits in this game early. Come on, drop the puck. We're ready to go.
Bill, with these two teams who play the traffic game, do you think that maybe we'll have a special teams coming to the fore here?
Listen, it's going to be a low-scoring affair. One power play could make the difference.
Oh, he wristed that one. That one gets blocked. Poke check. He'll lug that puck from the point. Penalty coming up. Over to the official scorer for the call on this. Big shot, glove save, beautiful shot, and a better save. He knew what was coming. He saw the windup on that slap shot, Bill. Stayed right where he needed to be, made a nice save. Carries that in front. And gets that puck out of the zone. That'll be cleared the length of the ice. Needs to get rid of this puck. Takes the shot. Oh, what a save. Good clear. Picks that one up in the defensive zone. They'll reorganize. And there's a stoppage in play. That's going to be whistled on the offside. Pad save. There he goes in behind the net. Clears that puck. Lines it up. That's a one-time opportunity. Goaltender got it. Good use of the stick. Holds that in. More time on the offense. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. Easy save with the pad. York. He's got the puck. Can he clear? Down to the other end. Tough save. Up and out. Richie. Thought he was going to carry that deep. Good poke. He'll control that puck in the offensive zone. Fires it. Takes a hack at it. Wow, this forecheck, at least early on, is really aggressive. Good pass off that wing. Goes to Frazee. Gets the puck. Frazee. Through center to Frazee. Throws that one on net. Richie got the stick in, knocks it away. Whacking at that puck. To York. Offside. Nearing the halfway point of the first period. Looks like this is going to be a game where the next goal wins, and there may not be many. Great defensive effort midway through the first. Clears the zone. Up the near side boards.
Right here, right here.
Knocks the puck away. Trying to get it up ice. Takes that one up through center ice. Snap that one on net. Nice save of the blocker. Pass right on the money from the wing to Frazee. Quick shot. Long shot denied. Big snapshot. Blocks that one with the pad. Steckel's cover up there will result in a faceoff. Able to pick that puck up, helping his goaltender out. York. Frazee's body finding its way back in the game.
Gary's been kind of quiet, but everybody is awake now.
What a deke he put on there. The movement of that puck, spectacular. Bet NHL Tonight's re-wrecking that one already. Running out of time here in the first. Picks it up in the offensive end. Breaks up the offensive opportunity as he poke checks that one away. to York. Plays that puck in front of his own net. Tremendous first period as the horn sounds. No score after one. When you look at the stat sheet to try to get a determination of how a game's going in this one, just check the hit side.
Yeah, and coaches preach good things will happen if we play a physical game. You bang bodies, get them out of the play, and just keep it up. You wear them down and wear their will down.
We go in the second period to Richie. Big save off a one-timer. One-timer. Shot ends up hitting him and rolls away, and that will take care of any offensive chance there. Two-on-two in the rush. Able to come away with the puck here right in front of his own net. There's a neutral zone breakup with that stick. Frazee moves that one on his own stick. York. Finds a loose puck, holds it in. Gets down low, checks him with a poke check. Kick save and a beauty. Beautiful long pass through the defensive zone into the neutral ice area. Good use of the body right there. Checked him off the chance to receive that pass. Poke check at center ice will break it up. Puck rolling away. Face off to the offsides. Under 7 minutes gone in the second. And this game remains scoreless in the second. You get them lined up and you get a shot like that. Both of them got their licks in on that one. To York. Good play with a stick. Wants to move it. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. He's got it again. That's all the way down. Quick shot. Pretty easy pad save for him. Not on net, he's wide. To York. A loose puck, a deke attempt that failed, turnover, they've lost control of it. Tied him up in the faceoff, left the puck for his winger. Stick on the puck, knocks it away. Deep move to Richie. Up the middle. Picks it up. Poke checks that one away. Richie. To York. Loses him. What a move put on in the offensive end. Good blocker save. That'll be a good poke check. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. He'll carry it now. Takes that. He shoots. He scores. Defensive effort in this game's been outstanding. That's why that's the first goal we've seen. You'd love to see a goal come late in the period, Bill, in the second period even.
Yeah, so they've proven that they can score. Now it's about playing good, solid team D.
Good effort with a stick that time. Just reached out and poked it away. Arm up on the play. Yeah, we've got a break here as we'll get a call. Frazee's going to go, tripping the call. Ties the man up. A teammate will take the puck. Makes the move and gets in. Oh, he's going to have nightmares about that one. That should have been in the back of the net. Great save made on a one-timer that he got a lot of. Into the offensive zone. Want to give the offense a chance. Keep that puck in the zone. He does. Time almost out in the second. Loose puck, defensive zone. Good poke check. He's got pressure. gets that puck. Save with a pass. Good pressure put on in front of the net, working in dangerous territory. Here's an opportunity. PK working hard here. They get the clear. And we've completed two. 1-0 after two. Bill, looks like so far in this game, one team came ready and the other didn't.
I think that's exactly right. I mean, the body follows the mind. If you're mentally prepared, you're going to hit. One team was mentally prepared. The other one, uh-uh.
We kick off the third period with that face-off. Offside, and that will get a whistle. Magic numbers continue to pile up in the assist department for him, Bill.
He's a machine right now, Gary, in the assist department. Milestone 300 for his career.
York. Needed to get that puck out of there, and he did. He's cleared at the length of the ice. Oh, look at that move. Moves that out of the front. There's the whistle for the icing as the player touches that one up. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. Knocks the puck off his stick. Good pass along that wing. Has that puck under control. Brings that into the offensive end. Got the puck. Good chance. In tight. Wide of the net. And look where he was. Pass up along the wing to York. Poke checks that away at center ice. Defense is on him. Two on two the other way. Frazee. And with that whistle, an offside faceoff coming up. Winger moves in to pick up that puck. Good tie-up in the faceoff. Chopping away at that puck. Pokes that away. Up the wing to York. Delayed penalty coming up. Russ got his arm up here. Let's see what it is. He'll move this out of the zone.
Time of the penalty, 7 minutes, 54 seconds.
Good poke movement. Crazy. Keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. Look at the flying moves put on. Save made with a pad. Patterson's effort here is to cover that puck up, and he does. We'll get a face-off. Hoping someone comes in to pick it up. He ties up the man on the draw. Nice use of the stick. Dances. Big save. Patterson's gloves over that one. That'll get a whistle. Patterson smooths right here. That's the goaltender getting it done, Bill. He made a nice save. That puck's going to stay in possession after he tied up on the faceoff. Has the loose puck. Save with a blocker. To York. Uses the blocker. Takes that one up the wing. Pokes that away. Breaks it up in the zone. Two on two the other way. There's an offensive opportunity. There's a wide shot. Has control. knocks that puck off the stick. That covers a couple of lines. Bracey's given that puck away again. That has been a problem all night. One of the reasons they're behind. Takes that pass on the wing. 2 yard. He'll break up their attempt to get into the zone with that check. Makes the move. He's got a scoring chance. Oh, that was a stop made with a glove. Unbelievable. Steckel's save. That comes on a really good wrist shot. That's a tough chance right there. One he had a really good chance of scoring on, Bill.
And, Gary, if we didn't know this goaltender had a glove, we do now.
2 yards. No lugging the puck here. Banging away at the puck. Third period almost over. Let's see if somebody can get another. Richie. Poke checks the puck away. Big time collision right there. Let's see who gets up. Takes that up the wing through the neutral zone. DeFrazy. See if he can get it up ice. Up the wing. DeFrazy. Shoots! Wants it out. Needed to clear the end, and he did.
I think this team deserves a lot of credit on both sides of the puck. Their goalie, well, he put up a shutout, so he deserves a lot of credit, but shutouts to me are team victories. The guys in front of him deserve part of the credit.
Steckel's goaltending performance, along with the help of his skaters, gives them the shutout, gives him the win. Here's an opportunity to look at some of the plays that made a difference in this game. And that's our game. I'm Gary Thorne. On behalf of Bill Clement and EA Sports, we wish you a pleasant adieu.
Thank you.